Hey Steve Zook, welcome back to the Guitar Ladder System and Pokesu channel. Hey, this is one of, I really like these Garcia guitars. I love the ones with the flame back, like this one is for sale, $499 OBO, a little dusty. I love the flame maple back. It's got wood from all over the world. This is a 1973. They really have a sound, and I just love them. I think I've got four or five of them, but I really don't, I hardly ever have time to play all of them, so I might as well let some go. This is one of my favorite ones. I think the maple gives it a certain pop, and I just love the sound of these. I've got it in this tuning that I got from Carlos Montoya, which is a flamenco tuning where you make the G string an F sharp and then you make the low E a D. Show a couple chords in this tuning. I know I've done this before, but you know, repetition is the mother of mastery. One, so here's one form. Now, on a normal tuning, this would be a 7-sharp 5 type chord. I'm not going to worry about naming every chord I do. I think more in terms of color. So simple, I can get that form. Hopefully, you can see this. Here's a nice chord. This form. You could take this bar. Bar, get the second. Get this on the second string. Here's a great form that sounds really good in this tuning as well. You can do this on the fifth. You can just do these three notes and then get you a little bit of a McLaughlin. Hard, this form. It's one of the hardest chords I know on nylon string because you have to bar the top three, and not bar, but you have to kind of use your second finger to slant down and get those top three. Probably would be easier if I would lower the action a little bit, but then you lose a little tone. So those are nice chords. You can do this other, that same form up here. Last video, these kind of forms. But anyway, yeah, this is a really fun tune. And I'll do things like this. I love the sound of this guitar though. some of these forms are really, really have a lot of depth to them. You can do like here with the open. You get kind of a dark McLaughlin form by barring way down here in the first fret. Kind of a similar interesting patterns like. This is a great tuning if you haven't messed with it, especially on a nylon string. You know, just turn that, make the G string. Granola in my throat. Make the G string in F sharp. And then make the low E a D. It really has it. Down with the thumb, hammer on the left, down with the thumb, and brush up. Kind of adds an interesting percussive, doesn't it? This tuning is just, it really has some interesting. So yeah, and this guitar is for sale. I'm asking $4.99 OBO. This looks so beautiful on my wall. I'm really going to miss it. But, you know, if I'm not playing, I think I've got four Garcias, four or five of them. If I'm not playing them, you know, they might as well go somewhere. But I really love the sound of this guitar. It's old, old wood, you know, from 73 or even older. So you figure it's been aging for, you know, 30, 40 years. The wood could even be older than, well, if it's from 70s, it's probably 40 years old or so right there. It could even be older, but I just love that flame maple. It adds a certain pop to the guitar, even if it is a laminate back. It just still adds a certain flavor and color to it. And like I said, you can even see a little bit of figure inside, but it's, you know, like I said, it's just, even if it's laminate. Laminate can have a really transparent quality to it. Adds a lot of pop. So, all right, folks, really cool 1973 Garcia, wood from all over the world, $4.99 OBO, made in Japan, sounds really great. You know, it's got some thin little scratches here from, you know, my fingernails and stuff. It looks pretty damn good, though. And like I said, that flame just looks so nice on my wall. But yeah, I love these. I love nylon strings. All right, folks, take care. If you want to hit me up, 714-548-0385 on the phone, or Steve Zook 7, the number 7, not spelled out, at yahoo.com. STEVEZOOK, the number 7, at yahoo.com. Getting some rain today in California, much, much, much needed. You know, love and blessings go out to the people in Paradise that lost their house. I actually met an older man at the post office yesterday that just lost his house. I tried to give him a little positive energy. All right, folks, be thankful for what you have. Take care.